try to see the video out here, but I don't have to look around the tree. I think you'll be able to see that. So, got a setup down here. Show you what I'm doing here. Frying rocks, layers of things up the bottom, and the big rocks that just go in the milk crate inside of a busboy bucket. And then the rest of it. Got a piece of cheese. This is getting at because of the trees in the way. I think so. I think I'm on the screen. So, I end up getting these big rocks that are like huge. And I don't want to put them in the front of there and screw up the way I got it set up in case it's way too heavy. So that's why I came up with the idea of with the milk crate inside the busboy bucket. Then, crappy shovel pole, everything else, and it's got two handles on the side, and then that'll get full of good stuff, and then I'll shovel it into there. So let me show you what I was able to do so far today. So the water's still way fast, so I started stacking rocks above me, slowing down the water into my hole. Guys are working up there right now. So that's where my old hole was, right in front of Mike. And my sluice is set up there with the bucket, so not too bad. Just been building this V all day long. You know, I don't know if I'm happy with what I'm seeing yet, but I'll figure it out when I do a clean out. I mean, there's some stuff in there. You can't really see it because of the light, but I see a couple pieces in there or whatever, so we'll see. But anyway, so that's where I am. Later.